Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to change Indeed location. It's a very simple and easy process, and I'm gonna guide you through how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already installed the Indeed app. If you haven't, you can easily download it from the store. After you download the app, launch the app on your phone. Once you're in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new account first. Once you are logged in, you'll see this kind of interface. Now, in order to change the location of your Indeed app, you need to go to the profile first. Here you can see the profile option at the bottom right corner, tap on it. Once you're in your profile settings page, here you can see the basic detail option at the top. It includes your email address, your phone number, and your location. So in order to change your location, you need to go to this section, so tap on it. Now you are in your basic information page. If you scroll down, here you can see the location option. My current location was set to United States. So if you want to change your location, here you can see the change option. Tap on it. So you can simply tap on this drop down menu and it will give you the list of countries that you can select from. Now choose the country location where you want to change it to. For example, I'm changing it to Canada. So just select the country that you want to change to. And below that, you need to provide the name of the city. And once you're done, you can see the save button, tap on it. And your location has been changed. There you go. That's how you can change your Indeed location very easily. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.